Hello, everybody, and welcome to this colorless caving challenge. From the Creators Guild, as you can see there. The challenge is set by Ed Case. I will get a link in the description to his YouTube channel where he explains the rules and he has the data pack. I've installed the data pack and I've installed the resource pack. I'm in creative mode now. Evidently, I've got to do locate mineshaft, right? Yeah, locate mineshaft. Okay. And let's see, teleport there. Okay, now we're supposed to dig straight down, he said. Try to get through the mineshaft. It's probably right down there, right? Well, I don't see the mine shaft. I'm in a cave, but that's probably good enough. So there's a spider right there. Let's over here, and then we're gonna set our game mode to. Survival. See? So we're in survival. Okay. And then, oh, time set. Time set zero. There we go. Now, I can see the stuff is. Well, I need to get this set up here real quick. As you can see, the ores and stuff are white, so yeah, all like the stone and everything's white too, so it's kind of hard to tell what's what. That's the whole point, I guess. Now you notice the score on the side there. The data pack will automatically add up your scores for you as you go through and get ores. That's regular. So far, I'm not doing so great. There we go. There's some iron. Let's put that there. Okay, getting some more iron. I don't remember exactly what the point value is. He explained what the point values were. Now that is lava, and it's very tricky. Trying to keep lava from, try not to run into it, because it looks just like the rest of this stuff. What's my, I'm probably not very low, am I? Yeah, I'm 35. It said it was a bunch of around here somewhere. But we are in a cave, so. And caves are valid. I think are valid structures to be in. He said no branch mining was kind of the thing, so. Now in his video, he got like a really good score. I've got like 16. It's terrible. This cave doesn't really go anywhere, does it? Okay, let's move it on. Let's see if I can. That's all gravel, it sounds like. Now you go, the clock will turn red when the time's up, so Glow squid. Glow squid died. Okay, here's iron. Oh, more iron. I hear lava, so I'm close to something. I wonder where it is. Sounds like it's over here. It's either above or below me, I betcha. Yeah, there's a cave over there somewhere. Oh, I hear them over there. Where are they? It's really close. It sounds really close over here. I wonder if it's below me. Run it out of time. I'm spending all my time trying to find another cave. There we go. Gotta watch out for that red clock. Now again, I think we could do multiple tries on this. This is just my first run. It's going to be terrible because I don't really know what I'm doing. Oh, this is a geo. And I don't think... Oh, this is a geode. I don't think that counts. Does that count? Do I get any? Oh, wait a minute, it does count. I'm guessing it counts. It shows up as, I don't know, does it count? I don't know. 28, let me see. 28. Oh, there's one right there. No, they don't count. Darn it. Yeah, well, this hadn't turned out too good. There is lava somewhere. I'm getting calcite. Where's that lava? Well, shoot. This really hasn't helped me out any at all. right, let's just do this. There we go. Yeah, found the pipe. Oh. Okay, so that's it. When you die, that's it. So 28 looks like it's my score. What a pathetic run. Oh, my goodness. What did I end up getting with? Oh, that doesn't count. So really, just iron. That's all I ended up with is iron. That's all I ended up with. Well, I shouldn't have went down that one hole, I guess. So just iron. That's it. Pretty bad run, but I'm going to do it again. That's fun. Yeah, it's really interesting. So yeah, I'm going to give it another shot, but that's it on this one. So talk to you later. Bye-bye.